The rise in catalytic converter thefts for a while now. Recently, Metro revealed one of the ways they're able to catch these thieves is through their SafeCam program. The voluntary program allows police to check certain home surveillance footage, like a Ring doorbell or Nest camera, if they believe they could learn more about a crime by doing so. Metro officer Misael Parra joins us live now with more on this program. Good morning, and thank you so much for joining us.
Good morning, Alyssa, and thank you for having me. And yeah, video surveillance is a great tool for our officers and investigators when they're out on calls, whether they're investigating a burglary or maybe a catalytic converter theft. It's a great resource to be able to help us maybe identify a suspect and there may be a vehicle that they may be in. So, you know, it helps to be able to have that. And normally our detectives and officers go door to door looking for these types of surveillance systems. But having a database of people that have let us know already that they have surveillance, mm-hmm. as well as their contact information, really helps speed up the process in this investigations.
So how does SafeCam work? Do you just have a database showing which address has a camera, or do you have access to the camera and the video itself?
So I want to stress that we do not have direct access to any of these surveillance systems. So we can't tap into your feed or anything like that. What it is it's simply a database where somebody goes on our website, when they decide to register, they tell us, hey, I have a surveillance system either at my home or at my business, and this is how many cameras I have. Mm. And they also provide their contact information so that if something ends up happening in the area, say your neighbor's catalytic converter was stolen overnight, detectives and officers can immediately know the people in the area that may have surveillance systems, and we can get in touch with them directly to help speed up the process and possibly have them review their video to see if they caught anything on it.
Okay, that's wonderful to know. Has there been any recent case where the SafeCam program helped Metro crack a case?
Well, this is a tool that's available to all our investigators. And I want to bring up a recent arrest that happened a few months ago where there was a man that went up to a woman's home while she was alone. She had a Ring doorbell and he threatened to kill her. And so he got away before officers arrived. But it kind of shows the importance of this type of surveillance video, because this suspect was able to be identified and located the following morning by just a citizen that was at work. She saw the subject, who she recognized from social media videos circulating, and she was able to call police. Police responded, and they were able to take this very dangerous person into custody.
Yeah, you know, it really does help when these videos go viral too, to spread it as much as possible. That would be hard to do without access to footage. So how can people sign up for the SafeCam program?
It's very easy. You can learn more about the program by going to our website, lvmpd.com. You can also register there. And if you are already registered and you decide, hey, you know what, maybe I changed my mind about this, I don't want to be in the program anymore, you can unregister on the website as well. It's very easy.
Okay. Are there any other privacy concerns people have other than wondering if Metro can access their video footage at any point, which again, you stressed Metro does not have access?
Correct. Yeah, this is only a tool that provides us their contact information so that we can reach out to them and say, hey, you know what, there was a burglary that happened down the street, or somebody's catalytic converter was stolen. We would like for you to review your video to see if you captured any suspect, images or a vehicle image that may possibly lead us to the arrest of the person responsible for it.
Wonderful. Officer Parra, thank you so much for joining us this morning on Behind the Badge. And if you at home have a question for Metro, send an email to behindthebadge@fox5vegas.com.